Hey guys, back again with another video, but to continue with another video of Need for Speed Heat. Without further ado, let's get into it. About to go meet Anna, have this big race, get in first place, and see what goes down. Let's get it. Alright guys, let's get it. Alright guys, let's do it. Guys,
all
Really? Shoot. I gotta be perfect on this road. Shoot. Guys, this is tough.
Thank you.
Dang it. Alright guys, I gotta slam on the brakes when I get up here. Damn it. Almost had it, guys.
Just keep down straight down your run. go.
Alright guys, makes a lot of sense. Alright, so when I get to
there weren't no hit, we don't need roads.
Almost had it, guys. So when I get to the wall, guys, I gotta slow down. Yes, I did. It is so my night.
Thank you.
Son of a bitch. Alright guys, hold on. Shoot. Alright guys, when I get on that road, I gotta slow down. We got this, guys. I just gotta slow down when I get on that road. Yeah, Kenny, you're gonna go down. Thank you. Thought I got it. Alright, I got this, guys.
Woo-ha!
trying and dang it. Guys, this is hard. And then after this, we gotta go and drift. Face it. Dang it. Guys, I can beat this, but I have to stay focused. So guys, this is a one way here, so I gotta hurry up and get up there. Alright guys, I gotta slow down. Alright guys, I got this. I just gotta slow down.
Adam Rivera, Adam Waste and Space Digest.
I got this. So guys, here's the game plan. I'm gonna follow them But as soon as I get down, I have to take that hard, hard turn. Take the hard turn, then I got this.
From there. And a waste of space digest. Think you two can handle this?
I gotta go. Let's go. Quick, yeah. Quick, yeah. Let's do it. Whoo. Whoo, guys, that was tough. That was tough. That was really tough, guys. If it wasn't for that nitro boost that I had, guys, I wouldn't even win.
Is your vehicle?
Yes. Is there a problem, officer?
depends. See, we've got a bunch of reports about a vehicle matching this description involved in illegal activity. Ice front! Which means I got the power to impound it. Where you been tonight?
We were just here. We were just...
You! ID!
Don't give it to him.
Dipshit. Nice name. Got a car?
Yes, sir.
Yes, officer!
The heck, bro?
Where is it?
Over there.
Nice. Maybe I pounded the wrong one.
Shaw, you on the road yet?
On my way. Keys.
Hey, why do you need the keys?
Keys!
What the heck?
You want it back? We got 10 days. We crush it. I think it's 10. Might be less.
Bro, you a mean... He's a mean dude. Take you home. That was crazy, guys. All right, guys, we gotta go a little bit slower.
Just when it appeared the street racing problem might be under control, late last night, a swarm of racers took to the streets and caused thousands of dollars in property damage, leaving many to fear what will happen next.
What this shows is that my task force is needed, now more than ever. This act was unforgivable, and I promise that I will do everything in my power to make sure that it does not happen.
You know, that sounds just like the kind of thing someone would do if they're trying to get noticed. Nah, it's nothing.
Guys, he's a douchebag.
Hey, you don't know me. I'm Raziel. I got your number from Anna. Long story short, when someone in this town wants something, I make sure they get it. That is, with a little help from some friends. Like a driver. A good one. Listen, the deal's simple. Client provides the wheels, and in exchange, you give him your talents. I'm probably even throwing a few extras too along the way. Alright? I'll call you when I need you.
Guys, he's a douchebag. That is crazy to me.
let you know this friend of mine.
Competition's getting tough out there, huh?
Gosh, he's really a douchebag. Hold on. Let me show up at night. Let's see what happens, guys. Alright guys, hold on. Alright guys, when we come back, we're gonna continue where we left off. I gotta do some side stuff to get the mission going. But guys, if you like the video, like and subscribe to the channel. That cop was really, really crazy. But guys, if you like it, smash that like button and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out.